happiness and celebration. But to be honest, to get good at this, it takes around 15 minutes. So as you guys can see, basically you have to just keep your balance, just keep on tapping your wheel to the left so you guys don't fall down. And also keep on tapping your acceleration so you guys don't spin out or anything like that. I'm not sure if it helps, but I also updated my engine because I thought it would be easier. But also don't do this in the rain because your car is just going to be constantly just spinning out. And if any of you guys get really good